did.
I don't even own the car anymore, but.
There's nothing that needs to be said. We can pretend we'll sandblast these walls and paint them again. When everything comes to an end, we can pretend we'll sandblast these walls and paint them again.
Welcome to the video. It's a sad video today. We're selling the Miata. The buyer's gonna be here any minute now. And it's kind of an impulse decision. I saw some guy, he posted on the Facebook forum for Miatas, and he said, looking for a boosted Miata or almost complete boosted Miata. And I was just like, out of curiosity, I hit him up and we talked for a while, and pretty much he wanted to offer me $6,000 for my car, and that's like a grand more than I expected to get out of the car if I sold it, if I were to sell it. So I'm deciding we're gonna do it. He's gonna come look at the car. If everything's good, we're gonna sell the car. I wanna get rid of my car, just like, I don't know. I put so much work into it, so I'm just like kinda sad, but I don't know, I've really been wanting another project car, whether that being like an IS300 or mostly a 350Z. I've been wanting a 350Z, that's like the first car I wanted, but I couldn't afford it, so I got a Miata, and that's why I got into Miatas. But it's kind of sad letting go of my car, like kind of bumming right now. But oh, also, Christmas just happened not too long ago. Got a new mic. Got a new lens. We got that wide angle lens so we can vlog literally everything. And yeah, here's the Miata. Ripperino. Rest in peace, Miata. She runs fine. I mean, she's not fully dyno tuned or anything, but the guy is still gonna come by it. He's gonna try to get it tuned today, I think, even. But rip, rip, rip. I just want to appreciate like that rear fitment me and Colin got on the car. So nice. Freaking love it. And the side skirts really complete the look of the car. Like onto on this side. Ooh. Yeah, man. It's bittersweet leaving this car, but I put so much work into it, which is a sad thing because I'm just gonna sell it right before it's like tuned and completely done. But at the same time, this car has taught me so much, and I don't know, like I've learned so much about cars just from working on a Miata. Like, it's such a good starting car to like wrench on, and I don't know. I think it's just time for a new project, and I don't know, boys, we'll see what we get. All right, guys, so this is Xavier here. He's gonna buy the car.
Yeah, I'm looking to tune it.
I'm gonna tune it like as soon as possible, but that's one final good look at it. Rip. It's sad, but gotta get that new project car, baby.
True.
There you go.
You got that stance life.
Huh? Oh. Woo! Woo! Saying goodbye to the Miata. It is a sad day, my son.
Yep.
Oh. Damn. Dude, it looks so good. I knew this was gonna happen. I have never seen my car rolling away before. Dude, it looks so good. Now I don't want to. Oh, I just sold it.
It's too late.
I know.
You don't even own it anymore.
I don't even own the car anymore, but Damn, I've never seen my car roll before. Like, in person. Rip.
There it is.
It's time for bigger and better things, boys. I hope this mic's working, by the way. I would be pissed.
Of course.
Alright, so that's gonna wrap up the video, guys. Stay tuned for the new project car. It's coming soon. So, in honor of the Miata, I'm gonna give you the words of wisdom for the Miata. If you buy a Miata, make sure you love it, boost it, drive it hard, because you never know when you're gonna sell it.